55, Crash Clark here with you. A major red alert for folks traveling out of Bartow County towards Cobb County along I-75. This is a live look from the Sky Tracker. A really terrible crash. I've already watched two people transported via an ambulance here on 75 southbound. This is just below Highway 92, just past Highway 92. If you're making your way from Emerson, as far back as Emerson, you're going to want to make a plan, and that plan is Highway 41, Cobb Parkway. Take that south. You can then re-enter I-75 from Wade Green Road. Otherwise, that is what you're going to be greeted with right there. Again, major delays, an injury crash. They're trying to get this cleared up, but right now all lanes are completely blocked on 75 southbound past Highway 92 as you're rolling into Acworth. Cobb Parkway is your alternate. We'll update you at 11alive.com on all of this.
News happens fast. Stream it faster. 11 Alive News is now on Roku and Fire TV.